That's what most kids his size do. Come on, you know they're not going to break 5'5". It's not going to happen. It's fine. We'll stick with soccer. It's not a big deal. Actually, we did that for a while. He did really well. He did. This kid can dribble like nobody's business. Yeah. He's like around people through all the while.
Through their legs. His whole body.
He's just like that. Problem was, his hands couldn't keep up with his feet. Well, I mean,
like I've seen him get pissed out here, and I'm like, that's Tim.
Yep. He was Saturday. He got knocked down so many times on Saturday.
Go! Come here, buddy, go!
Mama, I need your help!
Macy.
Mama, I need your help.
I am trying to watch the game. Stop.
At least I'm following most of the game today.
That's what I said. Good thing we didn't wait on
him.
That's what I was thinking.
Go. The whole ball has to be out. I mean, I coach, so we go and play with the girls sometimes, but...
Come on, Jack.
Bring it down. Coach.
Hmm?
What do you coach?
High school.
What? Volleyball?
High school girls, yeah. What's
up? Come
on, Troy, don't lose it.
Oh. Good job, buddy. Anthony, we're even paying attention.
I said he just nudged that kid. You weren't paying attention.
Creepy. I'd be running too. I got one's inhaler, you need that?
Try driving a car, right? And like, looking at something on the phone or something, and she's like, and you're like, what? You think like, a person just ran out
of my gosh, he would yell at me all the time for that.
Don't do that!
Nice.
Didn't even do anything. Oh, I'm doing this.
Go, Dallas!
I told you I'm not taking it.
get in front of him.
Come and help him out.
No, don't do that.
Christine says, nope.
Stick with it. Yeah.
Yours, Allie, get it!
Where am I looking?
Pass!
Good job, Isaiah!
Stay with it, good. What are you getting away? Gotta make a scene, just like his father.
If you throw it on the ground, I'm not picking you back up. Got it?
Come on.
She's part of life.
Yep.
Girls actually play that better.
Yeah. Girls are worse.
Oh, it's much worse.
Yeah. Gross. Greasy eyeball.
Good job.